Namaskar. Today, whole world is under tension, under pressure, under fear. What will happen, no one knows. And that's why anxiety prevails. Anxiety is something which is fine if it is a temporary phenomenon. You have an anxiety that I have to reach to station. Come on, do things quickly. That is beautiful. You will be focused. You will be doing the things very well. But when anxiety becomes your habit, for everything we create anxiety. Now that is dilapidating. Your entire focus on any work is gone. Sleep is gone. Hunger is gone. Everything is gone. And that brings immunity absolutely low down. And that is what should be very bad. We should totally avoid these things because we are harming our own self. COVID has created lots of mental health issues in our society. And that is very, very wrong. We, on the International Day of Yoga, are trying to bring out these issues. And today, we will deal with anxiety. So here are 5 steps on how to deal with anxiety. In anxiety, mind is too much active. Mind is thinking unnecessarily. There is no specific thing to think. So stop thinking. Rather physically become active. When mind is weak, body has to take charge. So physically person should be very, very active during day. See to it that you are not sitting idly to think about it. When you are physically active, it should be a constructive physical activity where you are doing some walking, running, climbing, playing games. You are into physical act and doing lots of work in the house in all this scenario. So try and be active physically, and you will be handling anxiety very well. Understand that mind's job is to think, so mind is going to think, but think something different. Look at nature, understand nature, try and learn singing, dancing, and instrumental music, and these are the areas where mind could be getting involved with. Number 3, in yoga, they say that mind and breath, they go together. Control your mind by controlling your breath. So here, there is a pranayama which is beautiful to control your mind. Here you lie down, it is called as pranayama number 4. You lie down, bring your legs closer and keep your one hand on your abdomen and breathe in when you bring your abdomen up, breathe out and abdomen goes down. Fully focus on breathing in and breathing out, slowly. This is like meditation. Just go on doing this for some time. Whenever there is anxiety, do this pranayama and anxiety will go like this. Number 4, anxiety creates lots of tension in abdominal region. Your digestion is disturbed, gases are formed, acidity is formed, and that should be handled. And so here is a very beautiful asana in yoga, which is called as Pavana Muktasana. Here you lie down on your back and then lift your leg up while inhaling and bring it closer to your stomach. Give a compression on your stomach. Stay for some time. Come back to normal position. Do this with the other leg. And then do with both the legs together. Master this asana. This would really help in overcoming anxiety very easily because the issues of anxieties are handled here in your body. And so you will feel lots of benefit because of this. 5th point. Another asana which I would strongly recommend is Utkatasana. When you are standing straight, stretching your arms in front, breathing in, and while breathing out, squatting down, this sitting down and then getting up, inhaling. This sitting down and getting up, it is beautiful exercise to keep your heart healthy, your circulation healthy, your blood pressure would be very much in normal condition because you are increasing the exercises to your extremities. Circulation to your extremity would help all those reasons. And so, because of anxiety, diseases just come in. And by doing these things, you will prevent all these diseases. These were 5 ways to deal with anxiety. Practice it, and you will definitely benefit from it. Stay fit. Namaste.